Hello friends, today our topic is Japanese multiplied trick. Suppose if we have two numbers, that is 12 into 13, how we can solve? So first of all, you will draw one line, because in this number first digit is 1 and next digit is 2. So you will draw two lines this way. Now you will see the next number on the right hand side, that is 3. So you will draw three lines this way and next digit is 1. So you will draw one line this way. Now you will make a point where two lines are intersect. And draw a semicircle this way. Now you count. This point is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So you can put here 6. And count this point 1, 2, 3 and then 4 and 5. That point you will add. So 3 plus 2, that is 5. So that point is 1. So answer is 12 into 13, that is 156. Now we will take one more example. So if we have two number, that is 15 multiplied, that is 15. So what is the answer? So same process we will do, that is 1. So you can draw one line and next digit is 5. So you will draw 5 lines, 1, 2, 3, 4 and that is 5. Next number on the right hand side, that is 5. So you will draw 5 lines, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and next number is 1. So you will draw only one line. So now you can make a point where two lines are intersect and make a semicircle this way and this way. Now you will add 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 plus 5, 10, 15, 20 and 25. So you can write down here 5. 2 is carry. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10 plus 2, 12. So now you can write down 2. So 1 plus 1, that is 2. So what is the answer? 15 multiplied 15 is 225. Now we will take one more example. Suppose if we have 32 multiplied 11, same process we will do. That is 3. So you will make 3 lines, 1, 2, 3 and next that is 2 lines. So you will draw this way and now you will see the next number on the right hand side is 1. So you will draw only one line and next is also 1. So you will draw one line. Now you will make a point where the two lines are intersect. And make a semicircle. So here is 2. So you can write down here 2. And now you can add that point 1, 2, 3. That is 4 and 5. And that is 1, 2, 3. So what is the answer? So 32 into 11. That is 352. This way you can do any multiplications between that two numbers. Same as you can multiply, suppose if we have 3 digit number, 3 and multiply, you can multiply here 3, 2, 1. Okay, any number you will take. So same process we will do. That is 2 line, so you will draw that is 2 line. Next is 1, so again you will draw 1 line. Next digit is 3. Now you will make 3 line this way. Clear? So next number is on the right hand side is only 1 line. 1 is, so you will draw only 1 line. So next is 2. So you will draw 2 line. And next is 3. Now you will draw 3 line this way. Now you will make a point where the two lines are intersect. Now you make a semicircle this way, then this way, and this way. Now you count how many points are there. That is 1, 2, 3. So write down here 3. Now you add 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So that is 7. Next, that's 2 plus 2, 4, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So, 3 is there. 1 is carry in that side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 1, that is 8. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, you will write down here. 6. So what is the answer? 213 multiply 321, that is 68,373. This way you can do any 3 digit number, product of 3 and 3 digit number, you will get the answer easily. Okay, thank you.